For me, I can say like I do have only manufacturing back in India, but I get the automation exposure from MVP Studio, so it is a big plus in my resume. And another thing is like it's my fault. Like I tried from only like February, March month, 2 months, and then I stopped the job search and I didn't get any calls and entirely stopped. And by God's grace, I started again on September. And started applying on all most of the jobs I started applying, then the calls coming on. Like the another thing is like we have to like my mistake is like I kept the resume like 3 pages before, but I reduced it to 2 pages and some font styles, and like I think the Calibri font style is most popular here. I don't know, but when I change like those styles and look, like I get lot of calls, like lot of interview calls I got. And another thing is like some of the interviews are like technical kind of questions, most of them are like behavioral kind of questions, so we need to know like what's happening. If we are doing a project, they will ask like if a difficult situation comes up, what did you do? So these kind of scenario types we have to prepare well. That's the important thing. From that only they are evaluating that we have experience on this testing field. That's the first measurement they are doing. And the second thing is like they are looking for the team fit. Most of the companies are looking for the team fit. One time from the loyalty movement, they asked me, what will you do on the downtime? And I casually suggested like we team will go for a coffee and we'll have a chat. But it's like I didn't say it as a purposefully. But when the HR called me for like from the loyalty business, when we are happy to recruit you like that, he mentioned me like, we know from your talk, we know you are good for the team, like the way you spoke. So like that's what the HR, mostly the HR will consider about how the person we are recruiting will be fit the team. So will suggest like that, like we have a good team bond or something like that, it will be greater. And another thing is like the blog one, it is really useful, but I didn't update it much. But if we are saying like we are updating our skills and technology day by day and like finding new skills in the IT field, like saying some of the new tools or something, they know that we have quite passionate about this thing, really interested, and this person can make some changes like that, they will see. So most of the interviews I suggested like that, like I will try to find the new technology, what's going on the testing, I will keep reading on the blog or something like that. So kind of stuff I tell, and as I said, team fit. And how to answer on the scenario based questions. If we get stuck in the scenario questions, they can find out like we are not experienced enough on that. And the technical kind of questions, as I said, for most of the companies, even though they have automation, they will come for the manual test cases. And like the loyalty newsman asked me to do the test cases as well as the test estimation. So like giving a framework of them and how much will you give for the test estimation. So it's good to have a good idea about the test plan, test estimation, test summary reports. Like those kind of things we have to handle whenever we go into a company. So if they ask about us, it's good to have a good knowledge on that. So if they give us an example, we can tell them this is what about test plan, and for your example, I can say like this. Like somewhat we will be ready to talk to them like that. As I said, this mainly the team fit they are looking for. Most of the companies I have attended for the interview, they are looking for the team fit. Like if we are lacking the technical knowledge as well, they can help us to get it improved. So that's not a matter for them, especially the HR. Like they are asking about, as I said, if your pressure comes up, how will you handle the pressure? Like if any person in your team won't work properly, how will you make him work? Like those sort of questions. Like most, if we go through any websites or something, we will get a bunch of behavioral questions, and it will be repeated in most of the interviews. So like if you are quite prepared for those kind of interviews, for me when I started preparing for the interviews, I didn't go too much for the behavioral questions, And on each interview, I will get some sort of questions, and I used to prepare for it. So I can improve a lot. Like, so the best practice is like applying so many jobs, getting the interviews, and get used to it, so that you will just get more confident and smart enough to attend the next interview. It's the best option. Like, if you like, when I come to MBT studio, like 3-4 months, I work with the team. So it is also a kind of lockless function. Like, we have some solutions, we will be stuck in many problems, and we need to solve. Like, it is a kind of problem solving. We can explain those ones in front of interview. That's what I will suggest, like, more than doing from the home itself. It's good to have exposure with the team, doing, like, because I got a really good exposure in the interview. Like, when Harry is me, Lakshmi, and a lot of teams, we work together. We do have seniors to give us the mentor. They guide us, like, whatever we get, like, they help us, and studying new technology. Because doing it alone in home, sometimes we will get lazy. We can't do much more. But coming to happily to the office and working with the team, we are sharing our knowledge. We are facing some problems, and we are trying to solve those problems. So these are actually the local experience. So whenever they ask from those experience, surely we can suggest. Like, without any internship or without any experience, it's difficult, really difficult. Awesome. Like what they are saying, like graduate justice or some kind of things, like freshly entering to the market. I don't know those kind of stuff, but I will, of course, I will suggest go to an internship. So it will give you a lockless portion and experience. And like in my resume also, if I give as an MBA studio, like, they can understand I have a New Zealand lockless portion. So most of the employees will prefer that one, like getting introduced to a new culture, how they will trust. So I will suggest, and I am really happy to join the MBA studio team, because it's a big plus for my career as well.